Pastor of Lovik. Lovik was the epic of the reign of King Panhiyayat in Cambodia. The capital has been moved several times from Angkor Thul Banson, Kampong Cham, Phnom Penh, Chok Tamok, Lovik, Kampong Chenang. In the first monarchy, the capital was located in Minchi City, Persat Province and moved to Longvik. King Chankaraya I's lunar queen is the son of King Kunthik, or Damodara. When the king committed suicide at Stung Sen, in 1512, Panhiyachan in Ayutthaya. During a war with the king, officials and people demanding that Chan go on his throne, he agreed. He was a famous king who liberated the Western Khmer land from Siam. In addition to Banti Lofer, he built a number of temples in Persat to restore the pagoda in Udong, on Pagoda in Praya Vihir, Wat Praya Bat, Wat Triang Kang in Banti Loa, which is located on a hill in the shape of anchor. The temple places a Buddha statue, four Buddha statues standing against God and facing each other in the four directions. Erected statues Trilanking Co. Collect Drive, Poway to compile and write all kinds of scriptures for the next generation. Sadly, in 1566, he died on a mountain of royal dignity. Geographical location Lovik is a Cambodian historical site. Located in Kampong Tralik, Kampong Chenang, and a strategic location where there are rivers, lakes and prehistors. The bosses were to excavate the roots with six stone steps around the fortress in three corners and raise the soil to squeeze the tower to 14 meters thick, 10 meters lower. The bottom of the border was 22 feet, and the fourth is the river. For this reason, the king ordered the Tycoon governor to order loggers to cut stone to build a fortress and palace. He built a five-story wall and planted a thick bamboo fence, 160 meters, with eight doors inside the five-story fortress. In the first story, there was a large army of soldiers. And there was an elephant in the first base of the wall, covered with artillery, and there was a castle and a horse spot. The second wall is made up of a rifleman, a courtroom, and an appeal court. In the third wall, there were short arms and swords. The fourth wall is made up of foot soldiers, theater and theater pagoda. In the fifth ramp, there are the cinemas and brick houses. The monuments of Firam, the Baku Bodhisattva and the elite. In this fortress, there are five top-notch palaces and paintings for the Queen of Kingstreep, and the statue of the God of God. Or of the trumpets and cows 12 in the belly, have kept the scripture above price. There's a maiden house with children and a large storehouse store rice, salt, fish and fish. Professor Voth, moreover, according to the Khmer belief, Praya Ko and Praya Kao, brother and sister who are always worshipped by the locals in Praya Vihir. They believe that this is a strong fortress for defending the enemy. And national cultural repositories after Angkor. Banti Lo is about 2 kilometers long and 3 kilometers long and takes 3 years to build, 1527 to 1529. King and pastoralist events. King of Praya Vang. The kings ruled from 1512 to 1525. The first ruler of Panhiyachan reigned from 1516 to 1566. The fourth king reigned from 1566 to 1576. The first or fifth king reigned from 1576 to 1586. Chechethyai reigned from 1586 to 1594. King Changkaya, 1516 to 1566. King Narangrong, or first ruler, Sophie Khan's younger sibling. On the occasion of the execution of King Sisuphong in Stung Sen in 1512, he was living in Ayutthaya, Siam. And straightway, he received his sight and sought to release him. During the war, the people asked the king to reign. He also conquered the throne with the name of King Dara Emperor in 1516. Until 1526, the victory was completely overtaken by the king, with the king caught and executed. From 1527, King Rusathma had built a fortress. In 1529, he went to live in Banti Lofer, and Lovik became the Khmer capital until the late 16th century. King Chongka is a famous warrior in the 16th century because he liberated the Cambodian territory to Ayutthaya. He built temples, statues, trains cows, and collects scholars, doctors, poets, to compile and write all kinds of documents for the next generation of Khmer Kodak. However, in 1566, King Prachna died at Lovik. The remains of the remains of the remains of the remains of the statue of the Buddha are in the present day. King Boromika, 1566-1576. King Bahram Ramsa, the eldest son of the king, he fought with the Siamese to take over the Siamese captains. In 1570, he went to live in Angkor to collect troops to liberate Nakhon Ratchasima province and put Khmer officials to rule there. In 1574, by the Burmese and Siamese armies, Siamese kings forced the Khmer Rouge to sign a treaty with the Khmer and gave the provinces of Nakhon Ratchasima, Chanthaburi and Palin provinces to the King of Cambodia. The Siamese warrior Khmer was the Khmer intelligence that King Siam was busy fights with Laos, Siamese to help Burma in battle with Laos. King Norodom was killed in AD 1576. King Satthet, 1576-1586. King Satthet, the second son of the emperor, was succeeded by the son of King Suryaratha as the rector. During the reign of King Satthet, Cambodia lost almost all its influence and authority from Southeast Asia. In 1586, King Satthet put his throne on the throne for his oldest son, Chaychetha. King Chaychetra I, 1586-1593, King Chitsitha, the eldest son of King Satthet, reigned as a monk at the age of 11, and his second son, Paninan, was 6 years old. King Suryaratha is the king of the royal army. During the reign of Chaychetha I, the nation was very weak due to the crisis of the royal family. The South Vietnamese officials and the people who did not believe in respecting the young king disturbances, Boray Loves and consequences the ruins of Ban Thi Loval by 1580. Myanmar had invaded Siam, and Siam had sent a royal letter for the help of the Khmer King Prayabhat Samitaya. King Sotha ordered Sri Sophik Dorp in order to fight against Siam until he defeated the Burmese army and forced the Burmese out of the territory of Siam. After the victory over Burma and the Siamese merit, the Khmer have invaded Cambodia several times. In 1588, the Siamese ravaged Khmer Krom and ransacked Ban Thi Minh Chi Battambang Persatta Borabor Bofa as well as Phum Phiek Ban Thi Veng. They encamped for 3 months but ran away because of lack of food and infectious diseases. Before the Siamese tried to trick a lot of money into the bamboo ridge. The barricade of Ban Thi Minh Chi, according to the Khmer part,